Thanks for looking at the video. Today we're going to be doing part 2, and I don't really remember where we left off. It's been a kind of a while since I played this game, so let's see. I think we left off just getting, I think we got all of the people. I think we got all of the people. Let's see what's, let's look in here. Yeah, we got all of the people. Okay, let's look in here. Let's get one of these. Now we can hover. Okay, so let's see.
Good job bringing more people to our little I Hate Satan club. Why don't you take a rest?
Not interested. I got more shit to blow up.
I'm just saying I got a lead on where you can find a very nice chair.
I just told-
It has guns.
I'm in.
Okay, so that's how the-
Yeah!
Uh-oh. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. I'm tired. Freaking, like, 11 o'clock in the morning. I'm tired. Jesus. What's this thingy? Okay, let's just get some clusters for a while.
God, this feels good. This mission.
I already got like 16. I'm 17 now. Oh no. Okay. Game.
Note okay. To self, find a way to control lightning.
Get all these, and eventually we'll get this achievement.
This is what I'm talking about. Need the rest of wings.
Gotta pick it up.
So guys, I think I already, I've been talking a lot about these games that I'm gonna get. I mean, yeah, there's a lot of games that later this year, I'm going to be doing a lot. I'm going to be doing
Let's see what these things can do.
I mean, I'm not only going to be doing Let's Plays on those games, I'm going to be doing Let's Plays on the games, the free games of the month. I think I'll start doing maybe something called the Free Game Showcase, or the, you know, something like that, that showcases the new games. I'll give like a rating on them of how good I think they are, and or if you should get them. What the heck is this? Okay. Well, go here now. That one's pretty efficient. Trying to find something. I guess I'll just get this one. Okay, now let's go do this mission. So yeah, the showcase thing, I might like give a rating. I mean, just like tell you if you guys should really get it, if it's worth the, you know, the storage. You know, kind of say everything about it. Oh, it's one of those things again. What the frickin' crap game? Okay, I'm falling now. Warp the shore. Well, it is a Saints Row game.
Gotta pick it up.
It's like the crappy pasta of this video game world we live in. For a relaxing spot. Well, I'm on that relaxing spot you're talking about. Is that all the way over there? Or do I just need to look around here? Is that a toilet? Okay. That is a toilet. Look, it's the chair you was talking about.
Life is good.
What the freaking crap? What is life? Am I liking that forever now? That's my special chair. I can just like spawn the chair out of nowhere. This game is weird. This game is way too weird. Oh, I have to do these things.
God, this feels good.
The stupid, like, training things. Can I do a loop-de-loop? Okay, I'm not gonna try doing a loop-de-loop. Can we make it over here in time? Just gonna make it. Oh no!
Gotta pick it up.
Okay, I'll just do another one of these.
One more. I need the rest of the wings.
Summon the Toro.
Alright, matey. It's time for your lesson. Let's summon me favorite Skurry the Hellion. The Imp. Why don't you start off by summoning an imp? No. Let the imps do the work, mate. Fist out of this. Those little ankle biters are vicious. Now let's practice your aim. Take down the demons on the islands. Things are as hard as pressing someone into service.
Am I right? Now get going! It's the whole wide world waiting to be plundered.
I cannot see. I'm legally blind. I don't even want to freaking do anything. You know what, crap. Oh, it's freaking crap. Oh. Shut up. Die. Bleh. Can we do this?
Yeah.
The mortal stands in the training grounds, eager to try out his new force stomp power on the group of demons in front of them.
No pity for the mortal. Act 1,
Scene 2, in which our protagonist kills more demons. Act 2, in which our protagonist is greeted by foul imps. Our protagonist learns that Force Stomp even works on flying enemies, enabling them to remove a Dark Inciter's shield before shooting them to death with bullets. There is also a mistaken identity. The day is won, and the curtain closes on our noble hero.
Forgetting that I'm recording, I'm just listening, and it's so quiet, and oh my god, I'm never gonna switch to you, cause Queen's in your butthole. Which one looks cooler? Seriously, guys. You could have put a little bit more effort into her.
Gotta pick it up,
yeah. Woohoo! Ah, my neck hurts. Oh, fly, rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. Sonic, honk. Jokes for hat. Oh god, it burns! Oh god, it burns! Oh god, it burns! Boop.
Alright, Dane's letting us use Old War training room to test out your stone blast power. So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
What?
You wanna play too?
Hey, we're trying to teach you how to use stone blast. So use the power of the knife. Stone blast is especially useful on flying demons like this one.
Who can't say where you were? Oh, God. I need to watch some comment.
Take down the shield of a Dark Insider.
Dark Insider.
Take the Dark Insider out. I think you've got the gist of it.
He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Dead. And oh my legs. Oh Jesus, man. Oh my going. Oh, look, I have knives. You never have too many knives. Yeah, references. We all get it. Okay. What is that?
You're nothing but a pawn, Gat. And today, I take you off the board.
You're dead.
That was a long time coming.
I need to go get some upgrades on my thingamajigger and go over here. I believe I can touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and I fly away.
This is my face.
Woo! voice cracks, yes. Okay, let's see, we'll be... Okay, let's see what we got here. Buy and upgrade weapons. Let's upgrade this little boy. Let's upgrade his rate of fire. Let's upgrade this little boy. I don't have enough wages. Okay, I don't have enough wages. Okay, there we go. Well, now it's powerful. more powerful. Oh my god. That is the most retarded thing I've ever seen. Hey. Kill it. Just kill them all. They all deserve to die. There's too many of them. Too freaking many. Oh, hello there. How are you doing here? If you don't mind, I'll just take this. Oh, okay. Let's run. No, I don't want to die. No, please, God.
Run.
Ow.
Juice.
We safe. I appreciate that. Okay, let's go get... Go. Okay, we almost died. Cause, little me, I thought I could take that car. Bleh. There's Creepmaster 420.
The Forge is prime real estate in Hell. This smoggy shithole is located over the richest mineral veins in the afterlife. You want to hurt Hell's infrastructure? Here's where you do it.
Is there something supposed to happen? Okay. Well, let's go do some... Wait, is there... I want to see what Salvation is. So I know what Hellblazing is. It's the same thing as the Blazing in Saints Row 4 and Saints Row 3. I think it was in Saints Row 3 at least. And plop. Now let's go inside. Here and now, Salvation time.
Satan's using his magic to send souls skyward and downward into oblivion. That's where you come in. Catch the falling souls before they hit ground and use an arcane blast to free the souls rising up. Of course, once you do that, you'll still have to catch them before they drift off to their death. Speed is key here. You'll get a bonus for every soul you can save.
Oh, this is gonna be hard.
Let's go save some flying.
Jesus, man. No, we did better. Can I move? Can I move, please? Can I move, game? Okay.
Gotta pick it up. Guy for me.
Oh geez, this is hard. I'm being quiet so I can concentrate. Be loose. Oh, it's complete. That's pretty neat. Oh, it's complete. That's pretty neat. Oh, my arm. Okay. Well, it was no money. No money at all. Well, I'm leaving now.
You punch Satan in the face.
Can't wait to punch Satan in the face. Okay. Torment. Oh, I love.
This feels good.
I know what this is. Torment fraud. Insurance fraud. In the other game. We can make it.
Need to rest the wings.
No, we didn't make well, we wouldn't be able to make it in the first place. We're dead. Broke his neck! Broken!
My lawyer legally figured out a way to get some gold level clients a fast track out of hell. The more abuse you put these guys through, the more years we can shave off. Lee suggested running clients through the designated intersections to boost their punishment. Oh, the vehicle on fire for bonus points. I mean, let's face it. The more they hurt, the sooner we can get these wretched bastards out of here.
Confirm the skip.
While his wife Laura was admitted into heaven, the Heavenly Father was less forgiving of poor Tobias, whose shirtless antics as a crazed drug dealer firmly earned him a place inside the Great Inferno. However, ever the optimist, Tobias tried to look on the bright side of being transformed into a husk. After all, while the removal of his signature dreadlocks was a disappointment, he was finally free from having to wear pants ever again. But while Perpetual Commando appealed to Tobias, he still yearned for Laura and her delightful snickerdoodles. Touched by his story and terrified by his demeanor, Legal Lee worked with renewed purpose to unite the two lovers.
Wow, that was nice. Wow, 401 go. Yeah. Why do I only get like that much money? Should get a lot more money for that. Well, maybe I'll get a lot more money for actually finishing the whole entire mission. And fall over and die. Dead. Oh, okay. Welcome at you, motherfucker. Okay, let's do, Hellblazing. Oh god, it's one of these guys. It's freaking, what's his face?
You hate me working for Altor? The fuck you think you're doing? Die, bitch!
So long, Dex.
Freaking Dex. Oh, I didn't notice I had all those waste, those clusters. I should probably use those. Let's get a look. Let's get an upgrade on this. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice too. See anything new here? No, I think we got everything. Okay, one more. Well, I guess we'll just save these. We'll go do Hellblazing.
Opportunity to stretch those wings.
I set up
a flight path through the city. All you need to do is hit the checkpoints in the order they appear.
So it is like Trailblazing.
White ones will
be there. I'm pretty sure I said Trailblazing earlier, but Hellblazing, you know, that's what I meant. Oh, was that? That was weird. Okay. Here we go, everybody.
Gotta pick it up.
No. Yes.
This feels good.
Don't stall out yet. Well, I need to give this a retry. I need to not use all my wing things. Only use it when I really need them.
Let's see what these things can do.
You kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Oh my god, this is so stupid. There's no way you can even have the time to go through all these. And plus there's like no frickin'... No, like no white orbs anywhere, so... You know, there's no actual, like, direct path you need to go. It's hard to... Okay. I wish it would give you time like the other ones do, but no, you don't have any. It doesn't give you any time.
God, this feels good.
Well, at least I completed it. Okay, so what's how much money do I got? Let's do that. I'm going to the stamina bar. The girls are cheats in this game. I'll actually check that out if there's anything. I guess there's not. I think I'm gonna. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna complete this next one. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna end it here, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. I might do the crew later today. I don't know. I might make some videos on the crew or something. I don't really know right now, but thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.